In Catholic teaching, God the Father is believed to be eternal and without a creator. He is seen as the ultimate source of all things and exists outside of time and space. This concept is often understood as a mystery and beyond human comprehension. It is important to note that this belief is specific to the Catholic faith and may differ in other religious traditions. Prompt